WKP. It is about time for Friday Night Vendetta here in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, at the 2300 Arena, the home of ECW. Damn. You know, after the show is over, I might stick around in Philly, play a little bingo here at the 2300. But that ain't the point. The point is I'm going against a guy who hides himself behind a mask. See, I used to do that, my friend. I used to do that very well. A lot of people here will tell you. The old Dark Lotus would hide behind a mask, hide his identity. And I finally woke up, removed that mask, and I realized exactly who the hell I am. So Apocalypse, I heard what you had to say, my friend. Well, somewhat. I couldn't understand you. Did you understand that? No, of course not. Because you can't understand when somebody's a mumbler. So, I'm not even going to concern myself with everything that you had to say. My main concern is getting out there, breaking your fucking jaw, breaking your goddamn neck, and hurting you in ways that have never hurt a normal man before. But see, you're not a normal man, because we don't know who you truly are. You have to hide behind a mask. But that's what everybody expects from you, right? Fringe, Populous, whatever the fuck you call yourself. This week, at least. But see, that's just it. That's what people expect from you, is that mask. A man that hides behind a mask is a man who is not true to his soul. And tonight, I will erase that darkness that you claim you're going to bring. I will enlighten you, and I will let that light shine through. And that darkness will fall, because light always prevails over dark. But if you're not red, anything, anywhere, the darkness always loses, my friend. And tonight, the darkness loses again. Because after I get you in that ring tonight, and after I beat the piss out of you, and I hit you with that pit of hell, and I hit you with that death nail, and I hit you with that screaming evil, you're going to be laying there, possibly knocked the fuck out, maybe a little bit conscious, enough to realize you're being pinned 1, 2, 3. But once that bell rings, and once again, Dark Lotus is victorious, my friend. I want you to wake up, stand up, and look me in the eyes. And I want you to reveal who the hell you are. If you don't, I'm gonna beat your ass again, and I'm ripping that mask straight off your face.